Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. This is Anthony Vijay. Today we are going to see about Turtle graphics programming from Python. When I talk about Turtle, it's a pre-installed Python library that enables user to create pictures and shapes by providing them with a virtual canvas. Usually this library is available in Python version 3. For Python version 2, we have to separately download. Okay. Now I'm going to explain this concept through PyCharm IDE. First of all, I'm going to explain how to change the shape of turtle. For that, I'm going to import the turtle and we have to replace with the T. So in the last session, I told you about the purpose of T. It means wherever a turtle is coming, we can replace with the T. Now I'm going to import the second package, that is time. It is used to delaying the screen closing purpose. It means we can see the output for some more time. Here I am going to use t dot forward. So in short, we can use ft also of 100 first. Okay. So it means it is going to draw 100 unit of line. Now I am going to change the shape of turtle. For that, I am using a function called shape of. So within double quotes, we can mention any shape name. So here I can use square. So after that, I am mentioning sleep process to see the output for some more seconds. Time dot sleep off. So I am giving 2 seconds. It means the screen will be available for 2 more seconds. See the screen carefully. See, the turtle shape is changed as square. So if I want to change in shape of triangle, the turtle shape will be changed. So it is in terms of triangle. Now, if I want to change as turtle, see, it will change. So likewise, so when I talk about shapes, there are various shapes like square, arrow, circle, turtle, triangle. So these shapes are available. So accordingly, you can change of your own idea. Okay, so this is the way we can change the shape of turtle. Now I am going to show how to increase the speed of the turtle. For that, I am once again mentioning the turtle as T and importing the time package. I am going to draw a line for 100 units. I am using forward of 100. So T dot speed of 1. It means I am going to draw the first forward of 100 units line in moderate speed. Now I do some changes in it. Now I'm going to turn the line into right angle of 90 degree. Then I'm going to draw forward of 100 unit. Then I'm going to speed for 10. It means 10 is the maximum speed, 1 is the moderate speed. Okay, now I'm going to use this sleep method. Sleep of 2 seconds. See the output. Okay, so first line will be in moderate speed. Okay, it is 1, and second line will be in highest speed of 10. This is the difference between speed of drawing. Okay, so now we are going to see about pen up and pen down process. Pen up means it is like idle process. We are not going to draw anything, but we can move from one place to another place without drawing anything. This process will continue until we are not calling pen down process. So let me see it. So for that, I'm going to use turtle as T, then time. Okay, now I'm going to draw a shape. So forward of 100. Okay, so it will draw a line of 100 units first. Then I'm going to turn right for that, or T of 90 degree. Okay, then I'm going to use pen up. Pen up means what? We are not going to draw anything. It means the pen is in sky right now. Then I'm going to forward. It means we are going to move the pen without drawing for 100 units. Now I'm going to turn the line for 90 degree. Okay. Now I'm going to use pen down. It means I'm going to draw right now. Pen down. Now I am going to start drawing. Okay. Again, forward of 100 t dot rt of again 90. Then once again we are using pen up. Again, pen is on the sky. Okay. After that, without drawing, I am using forward. Okay. Time dot sleep of 2. I am running the code. See, in pen up process, nothing will be there. Okay, this is what pen up. Okay, and pen down. So what, when we call the pen down, after that it will draw the line process. So here, so pen up means it will not drawing anything until we are not calling pen down. Once we are calling the pen down, automatically we will start drawing the process again. This is what pen up and pen down. Okay, next we are going to see about looping statements in this turtle. First of all, I am going to again import the turtle. Then time package. So first of all, I am going to introduce for loop in turtle. I am going to draw a square. For that, I am using for enhanced for loop. For I in range of 4. So I is a variable. So here range of 4 means it starts with 0 to 3. It means this for loop will be executed for 4 number of times. So every time it will draw forward of 100 units. Then t dot right. So every 100 units it will turn for 90 degree. This is what going to happen. So it will draw the square easily. See, it will draw the square easily. Now I am going to use time dot sleep of 2 seconds. So we will see the output for some more seconds. Okay, if I want to fill some color, I want to use t dot fill color of red. Okay, so before that we have to include the begin fill and all. So t dot begin fill, and here we have to mention end fill also. Now I run the code, so it will fill with the red color. So this is what drawing square with the looping statements. Now I am going to introduce while loop also. Okay, for drawing circle, see, same thing. Okay, so instead of this for loop, I am replacing with the while loop. Okay, so first of all, I am going to initialize the value for n is 10, then while loop, I am having a condition n less than equal to 40. Okay, so it means the value of n is 10, n less than 40 means what? This loop also will be executed for 4 number of times. So I am going to draw a circle. So circle of, so n. So n means initially the value of n is 10. So for every iteration, the value of n will be incremented by 10. So it means first of all, the first circle is having a radius of 10. The second circle is having 20 and 30, 40 likewise. So it means 4 circle we are going to draw right now. See the outcome. Okay, it is filled with the color, red color also. See, this is what the outcome. So this is the way we can use looping statements in turtle also. Okay, so guys, if you are having any doubts in this session, just mention in the comment box. I will clarify your doubts. And if you want to take any new topics, just mention in the comment box. I will take in the upcoming sessions. Please like and subscribe to my channel. And press the bell icon for regular updates. Thank you very much for watching.